it's not just our goal to help the child be successful when they're living with us. We want the child to be successful when they're back home with their families. And the best way for us to do that is to help their parents to have the right skills and supports and resources necessary so that when the child comes back home, they're prepared for the challenges that will come along with that.
We don't replace the parents. So never once was I a house mom, but I was a family teacher. And so I think of being able to come alongside that mom who is desperate for her child to get healthy.
If it hadn't have been for Boys Town, I don't know where we would be today. They taught her things, you know, that I don't think she would have learned otherwise. She got on National Honor Society. She actually graduated with a 4.0. Oh, I'm thankful for Boys Town in more than just one way. Boys Town has been a lifesaver. It saved her life. It really did.
The Boys Town mission to change the way America cares for children and families. We live it every day through the services that we provide, both in the community, at our campuses, within our family homes. But to truly live out that mission, it also means that we have to provide not only services and supports, but a move from how can we help children and families who are struggling, to how can we create a system in our nation that is effective and that works for children and families, whatever their need might be.